Hello everybody, I am Dr. Nikhil Nasta, founder and CEO, Eyesight, Eye Care and Surgery. So you recently got operated for cataract, wish you a very speedy recovery. Let me take you through the do's and don'ts of post-cataract surgery. So once your surgery is done, there are certain precautions that you need to take. The part of the surgeon ends with the surgery, but the successful outcome depends on patient compliance with treatment that I offer you. So you have received a sheet on which there are drops which have been written. Please understand how to use these drops. The drops have to be put at the time intervals that have been decided and told to you. Don't miss any doses. When you put the drop, one drop is sufficient. You can dab it with a tissue and throw the tissue away. Before using the drops, it's preferred that you sanitize your hands so they are clean. You can recline into your chair and ask someone to help you pull the upper eyelid and put the drop into the eye. Once in the day, take some warm water, sterilized water, dip a piece of cotton, never use dry cotton to wipe your eyes. You squeeze the cotton out so it's damp, and then you just clean your eye from in to out in one go and chuck the cotton away. If you feel it's still sticky, you can use another cotton in the same way and clean the closed eye once again. Do this every day once or twice. You're not supposed to take a bath above your head for the first few weeks after surgery. Your surgeon is the right person to tell you when you can start taking a head shower. In modern day cataract surgery, this time frame is much reduced and you get back to your normal routine much faster. Try to avoid using mobiles, laptops and other gadgets. Try not to eat very hard or chewy foods for the first couple of weeks. Avoid cooking because our Indian cooking has a lot of tadka and masala. We don't want any flying things getting into your eye, all the steam and the sweat. So it's best if you get some help on the cooking front. Avoid putting water into the eyes. Splashing water in the eyes is not a very good idea. If you're exercising, lifting weights or doing any form of yoga, ask your operating surgeon whether you can continue, and if yes, when can you restart all this. Cataract surgery in today's day and age is fairly predictable outcomes, and the outcomes are very, very good. Your recovery should be quick. If there is any problem, such as if your vision is reducing, or if you feel that there's excessive watering in the eyes, or there's pain, or if you feel anything is not right, don't hesitate, don't call the doctor, just come over and get it checked, because it's best not to ignore any problems which may happen after a surgery. It is essential that you come and point out if there's any thing missing that you feel. Remember that for your vision to completely come back will take adequate amount of time. So in the first 1 week or so, there's almost 90% visual recovery, and the remaining tailing off, fine-tuning what we call, happens over the next 3-4 weeks. At the end of the surgery, 1 month or 3 weeks later, you are given glasses. Many of you do not need to wear glasses, some of you need to wear glasses. See, it depends on what kind of lens you have selected, and it also depends on how your body heals. So a good surgical outcome is when you can read all the lines with or without glasses, doesn't matter. So wish you a very happy and speedy recovery, and once again, thank you for choosing us.